He's trapped as the Bruins come the other way. Letang's trying to get back into his defensive position. And look at this.
Oh, no. Collision.
Malkin's down.
Malkin's hurt. And quickly, the referee is saying, get out here.
Shawn Thornton hit him, I think.
Referee, not too often does a referee wave that quickly for the bench to come out. And here's Malkin. You look around, he's just turning, and there's the shoulder of Thornton hitting him right in the chin. He turned around, and there's the shoulder right on the chin. Right on the chin, right on the button. So as he turns around, the shoulder on chin, right
there.
Where
was the puck there? Well, Gino appears to be all right.
Hard to tell whether Malkin turned into that or whether, it was one of those.
It was kind of one of those, you're right.
Let's take a look. See, Malkin's going this way. Then he turns to his right.
Yeah, and he just kind of skated right back into the man. And the puck is in the vicinity, but he never touches it.
It's hard to make a judgment on that. I'll let you people at home make your own judgment on that.